In spite of knowing that something is really very important, my brain has told to me many times, Ramya, why are you working so hard? Sleep, relax, watch that Netflix series. Do whatever it takes for you to have pleasure in the moment. Friends, have you also faced this? We face this, right? Day in and day out. But what is the solution? I know something is really very important. It can move the needle for me towards my goals. It will take my life to the next level. In spite of knowing the importance of it, why we don't do it? Because our brain is programmed for pleasure in the moment. So how do we trick our brain? What I learned is, trick your brain with this 2-2-5 productivity hack. What is that? Just 2 minutes, tell to your brain. Just 2 minutes, no, I'll work on this. I know that you don't feel like doing this, but just 2 minutes, I'll do this. Go and sit on your chair and start working. What I used to do, I'll go and sit on the chair in front of the table and I'll start working and I'll tell to my brain, just 2 minutes, brain, I'll do this. After 2 minutes, another 2 minutes. Anyway, 2 minutes you're waiting. No, just one more, 2 more minutes. Okay? After that second 2 more minutes, 5 more minutes. So 2-2-5. By the time I complete my 9th minute, trust me, friends, I would be almost on the track of the process of accomplishing my goal. I don't get distracted. So it is that starting trouble that we have to sit and start. Okay? So follow this 2-5 productivity hack. It has helped me to achieve wonders in my life and have helped me to become a finisher. Okay, friends? As always, share this with your friends and subscribe to my channel if you have not yet. See you again. Bye.